And another update tonight on a story we brought you last evening. A parole violator said to be dangerous is back in custody tonight. You can see right there, Arkansas Community Correction issuing an alert last night about Joshua Fite. They say that he'd fled three times in the last 2 weeks, each time evading arrest. During those chases, authorities say he sped off and driving recklessly. No word where he was caught, but you see right there in cuffs in the back of a patrol car.